At this time, brothers and sisters, it is indeed my pleasure to introduce to you a brother who's been around for a long, long, long time.
1, 2, mic check. Yes, Kung Fu, what's happening, peeps? Big up to all of my youngins in here with their fake ID. I've been doing this from before you was born, Black. Trust. I tell you this, star. We've been going for this long to get this far, and we still ain't got nowhere. Believe me, watch. I don't wanna blow up throughout every era I've been here. So far the underground circuit has been fair, the home of hip hop. Can you say you've been here? Home's where the heart is, so hip hop lives right here. We're from UK, to you that might seem rare. I'm stepping up now to make sure we're seen clear. In every council estate we got pure talent. No one don't care because we're seen as a challenge. I suppose we'll never be the balance that you're looking. You wanna dilute the realness and fling a hook in. Most A&R cats I've ever met was all shooking. I'm lost for words if they don't bring a checkbook in. I'm living in a place where you could get your life took in for half-stepping by kids' little blast weapons. Pull up at the lights, they'll have you out in half seconds. Think you're rough, hang around if your arse reckons. Don't have to look for trouble, trouble it'll find ya. Don't turn around, it'll be right behind ya. Then September the 11th will remind ya. Nobody ain't too major nor minor. If you're black in the street or in a brand new recliner, grab your dicks and girls, rub your vagina. Pay the pound, I'll provide the punchliner. Might look young, but I'm a real old timer. Been around ever since the days of Boogie Down. You can check my resume, the evidence can be found. Forever been blessing eloquence over sound. Before they had the line off for spinning on the ground. Since then, shit's changed, man, shit goes down. But we're still getting down to the same old sound. It's hip hop, it's good shit for rocking a crowd. Where there ain't no space for mistakes allowed. I feel proud if I'm leaving crowds crying for more. This year I'm really thinking about trying a tour. Is hip hop worth dying for? If your life's on the line and your only crime is being poor, this time around I feel I want more. I wanna see my son's future set secure. Without having to go out and start breaking the law. I'm sick of being sat in the flat, shot in the drawer. I'm sick of watching every day come and go by. Telling Titch and Fat Boy, hold your head high. See others come and go, watching their mothers cry. Singing, why did my boy have to die? Still we'll try, as others might choose to get high. But we must uprise through to get by. It don't take too much to figure out the facts. Who's bringing in all the coke and the crack? This week an 82-year-old got her throat slashed in the flats. Cats are looking cash for their crack. And we're the kids who's left facing the facts. Now used to looking mobile to match their straps as if it's fashion. Everybody's ready for the action, ready for the mashing and fucking it with a passion. Only takes two egos to start clashing. Bullets start flying and the blood will start slashing. Social rage is really climaxing. Every day I see it getting worse by a fraction. Drafts for the weed, but enough of that cracked in. Nobody round here is gonna be relaxing. And this ain't a whites or a blacks thing. It's if you're living in a council flats and on a brack thing. They got us on a lab rat thing. And it's funny to me how he's a lead we're all adapting. So I'm just gonna keep on rapping. You lot keep your neck snapping. But fuck the hook, what fuck the hook? I said fuck the hook, Kung Fu, fuck the hook. Come on, fuck the hook, just say fuck the hook. Fuck the hook, come on, fuck the hook. Fuck the hook, we say fuck the hook. To all them A&Rs, fuck your hooks. To all the bourgeois, fuck your hooks. To all the half, yo.